not much happening this morning, being expiration day, but action could pick up in the second half if we hold this support. This is the 20-hour average at around 11,006. So let's say if the 11,000 level holds, we still have room for a spark up. If that does not hold, then we probably dip to around 10,980 or a little lower than that before we actually head higher. So that's about the range, I think, for the day. Overall, we are trying to attempt and get past this neckline. This neckline is now stretching up to 11,104. And once we are past that, then we'll be looking at a smoother ride to higher levels.